Let him go.
All right, I will look for your recording in the morning. Thanks. SkyWest Flight 305 was flying normally at 37,000 feet when the pilot suddenly decided he needed to get down fast.
Hi, Sammy.
Flight radar 24 reports the plane descended 24,000 feet in a matter of minutes.